Welcome to the series Master eComposer Elements. Today's video will show you in detail how to add videos to any page using eComposer. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open eComposer Landing Page Builder. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to eComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. So, from the eComposer app dashboard, select a page where you want to add a video. In eComposer Editor, access the Elements search box, enter Video. Then drag and drop the video element into the section being created. Now proceed to add videos as you wish. In the Content section, you can choose the appropriate video source. eComposer offers you four options. First is YouTube. You can take any video on YouTube and attach the link here. The video you want will automatically display. Next is Vimeo. Similar to how you add videos from YouTube. In the Vimeo option, you can also choose any video on Vimeo and attach the link here. The video you select will automatically display. Third is external URL. Insert the URL of the video you want into this box, your video will run. The final is upload. You can easily upload videos available on your device here. Note that your video cannot exceed 10 megabits. In this example, I will choose a YouTube video. I will set a start and end time for this video. You can tick mute to cancel video sound. Autoplay is used to play the video automatically. The video will not stop once you choose loop. Enabling player controls gives you control over the control bar. And enable overlay helps you create overlays for videos. Next, we will edit the design section. First is overlay. There are two modes, which are normal and hover. Both modes allow you to configure many options including background color, opacity, etc. of overlay. Second is pop-up content. This only appears when overlays are enabled. The size of the pop-up can be edited using many designed options. To finish editing, I need to save and publish this page. Okay, I have successfully added the video to the page. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels to receive the newest e-commerce page building tips and tricks. See you next time.